if you live in a hot part of the country, it's probably hard to imagine surviving without an air conditioner. And if you have an air conditioner, then you have a big box like this in the backyard. Have you ever wondered what it's doing back here? The basic idea behind any air conditioner is evaporation. When a liquid evaporates, it feels cool. If you put alcohol on your skin, you can feel the coolness as it evaporates. An air conditioner contains a liquid that evaporates, a lot like alcohol, but it evaporates at a lot lower temperature. The liquid evaporates inside the house. It evaporates inside a set of metal coils, and the liquid makes the coils extremely cold. A fan blows air across the coils, and that air is what cools your house down. When it evaporates, the liquid turns into a gas. To turn that gas back into a liquid, you use a compressor. The compressor squeezes the gas, but it gets really hot in the process. The fan and the coils in the backyard let the air conditioner blow the heat off the liquid. That liquid goes back into the house to evaporate again. It's a continuous cycle with the gas turning into a liquid, turning back into a gas. Your house is getting cool the entire time. So that's how an air conditioner works. I'm Marshall Brain, and that's how stuff works.